Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another RMA fire tutorial, and today we're going to be talking about how we can mix vellum fluids with vellum cloth. So we're going to start off with the sphere, and what we're going to do is we're going to explode the sphere using liquids on the inside, and we're going to be fracturing the cloth so that it feels like it's built from many little pieces.